30 years ago, nations came together to make a pledge to the children of the world. For the first time, the Convention on the Rights of the Child spelled out a binding global commitment to the inherent rights of every single girl and boy. All countries recognized the unique vulnerability of children and pledged to provide them with food, healthcare, education, and protection. Since then, progress has been made. Child deaths have fallen by over half, and global standing has declined. But millions of children still suffer from war, poverty, discrimination, and disease. Around the world, children are showing us their strengths and leadership, advocating for a more sustainable world for all. As we mark the 30th anniversary of this landmark convention, I urge all countries to keep their promise to them. Let's build on advances and recommit to putting children first. For every child, every right.